There are a number of important elements in order to do this technique. Number one is the grip. Many players, they cannot do this technique because they have a wrong grip. Please watch. This is a normal ready grip. If you look closely, nine or nearly 10 out of 10 players do not change grip when they flick from the net. That causing the problem. Watch this. So this is a neutral grip. And then shuttle goes there. They don't change it. They just go there like that. Watch this. My palm is facing that way. My racket is facing upwards. If I use this grip, draw, it only goes up. So I want to hit the flatter. Then I have to do that way to make it flatter. And then in order to make it flatter, using this grip, I have to make a swing to it. If you don't change grip, you cannot do this way of a flick. This kind of deceptive flick is not possible if you do not change grip. Watch this. Grip like that, I don't change grip. If I don't change it before, this is the only way to do it with this neutral grip. But surprisingly, 90%, well, more than 90% of players, they do not change grip. And they do not know why they make many mistakes in this area. Now, watch my finger. I am neutral grip at the moment. Now, shuttle is coming. Watch my hands. My grip has to be changed there. Like that. So please watch. Wrist is higher, racket is lower. So, I can flick forward. I can flip cross. I change mine that shuttle still go forward. I change mine cross. I can do all the shots because I change grip. Watch again. Neutral grip. Like that. Neutral grip. Like that. Wait. Neutral grip. Like that. Neutral grip. Like that. So, now, evidence. When I change grip, my palm is facing forward. My racket face is also forward. So, my palm, my racket face are equal. Like that. Now, watch this. If you do that, you can do it no problem after practicing it again. Hold, flip. Hold, flip. So when I hold it, he can't move. And then make him wait longer and then I fake. So his movement will be delayed. Watch what happens if I don't change him. Watch this case. Neutral grip. You have to have neutral grip because you don't know where shuttle is going. So neutral grip, shuttle comes. Low, stop. I am not changing grip. I go to the shuttle like that. My racket face is facing straight up ceiling. My palm is facing that way. Like that. So if I hit it, it will go up. But I don't want to hit the shuttle up. How can I hit the shuttle forward with this grip? Okay, forward. Throw shuttle. If you don't change grip, you will be doing that. You will be doing that. Or you have to do that. Please, even now you can check. Grip neutral grip. And then go to forehand shots. And see, your palm will be like that. Your racket face forward, upwards. So, it doesn't match to hit it straight. Here, look, like that, racket face. How can I hit it straight? It's not possible to hit it straight. Automatically, it will go up. To me, so obvious. But I'm equally surprised. So many players, club players, even semi-professional players still try to attack opponents with this grip without changing any grip to the corners. So they develop this kind of shot. Instead of changing their grip in 0.1 second, they leave it like that and they try to change everything else.